Hold. Infrared sensor.
Same impact, pointed shot.
It's rigged to go when someone walks across it.
It's out of ammo.
Clever.
Yeah, it takes a bit of know-how.
That matches the angle of the bullet wound. That rifle's somewhere in the northeast. I'm guessing somewhere in the blues.
Okay, you and Leah check it out. Long and slow. So, no shooter. Well, we got a booby trap.
Means we may have more.
Sarge, there's a secure room east entrance, some kind of VIP lounge.
Copy that. We'll command post there.
Stove Club Lounge. Players of brass only. Always dreamed of getting in there.
Pretty open.
Yeah.
The gun's right there. Ready?
Yeah.
Jules, I got a serial number.
Great, I'll run it through the registry.
Everything you dreamed it was, Wordy? Still smell the cigars?
All right, we got a lot of ground to cover. Boss, what are you thinking profile-wise?
Lots of people not happy to see this place go.
So what, you shoot somebody over a building?
It's not just a building.
Besides Elvis in 57, you got Winston Churchill, the Beatles three times, 70 years of pro hockey, people met here, people married here.
Right, big emotional investment.
A lot of motives.
So who's pushed far enough to do something about it?
All right, I gotta get inside of that rink. If he set more traps, that's where they're gonna be.
Where the heart beats. Go careful, Eddie.
Okay, where do you grab the ball, Cam? Sam, Leah, how's your vantage?
About 80%.
We're almost blind on the north side.
Sarge, got a hit on the rifle. Belongs to a Max Dykstra. Downtown address.
Okay, let's send some unis over there.
I got a guy there on the way now. I'm gonna try and get some more background on this guy.
You got anything on him besides the address?
No record, but he's a retired hockey player, 1 year pro, 1978.
That's good news, Jules. Eddie, we may have a line on the subject.
Copy that. Wordy. Let's see if he's left us any more surprises.